Prasad Institute is founded 29 years ago with the philosophy of reconciling excellence with equity. We have touched more than 20 million people. This job has become even easier because of the many platforms, technology platforms that Microsoft offers. We want to develop a system for improving eye health in our system in India and in the developing world.
Microsoft Intelligent Network for Eyecare. It's a collaboration between Microsoft and LV Prasad Eye Institute. And it's a global consortium, and what we're trying to do here is to use the power of the public cloud and technologies like artificial intelligence and Cortana Intelligence Suite and see what we can do to provide better insights to the doctors so that they can give better patient care. And our hope is to actually reduce avoidable blindness.
We need reliable information on the numbers, on the causes, on the geographic distribution, gender distribution, etc. For all that, the power of artificial intelligence, machine learning, BI can add significantly.
The first guiding principle of mine is that we want to get everybody to share and create a common pool of data. The second is to take that data and convert it into a global pool of knowledge. And the third one is to create a collaborative platform for everyone to use.
The partners that are going to be initially involved in mine are some of the most renowned organizations in the field of eye care in the world. I'm very excited about this collaboration. The potential is huge. I hope it will have a huge impact globally, not just nationally or locally, but globally.